Actually, let me make sure it is not on the right screen. There we go. It always swaps on me when I play play Apex. All right. Hello. Short GTA stream, so we get a little bit of GTA time in today. Nora. Where is Randy's number? Randy. Whoops. Unlocked. Hi, Spar. How are you? I'm gonna play probably an hour of GTA 2, maybe, if you want to come join me. And then I'll definitely be on... No, you're not first. Hawk is first. And then I'll be on Red Dead. Good. I'm good enough. He was totally first. Where's my car? Caddy. Where's my car? My old car. Going to go meet Splendora. Because I called her and Splendora's always available. Hi, gaming. How many people are on PMA? Like 233 out of 250? So there's still time if you don't have, I assume you guys don't have the golden ticket anymore. 168, oh, that's even better. It went down. It was 233 when I logged in. She's in there. I have to remember how to do everything. Oh, there you are. I didn't
see. Like my gun holsters?
Oh, those are really cute. It says your name?
Yeah.
That's fucking amazing. I'm gonna wear it.
That's fine. Go wear them. Go put them on right now. Go put them on.
How many do you have? No, I don't have a gun on me, so...
I have 4 textures.
What are the others? Does one say Tilly? Say yes.
No.
With an I.
Riley.
Wait, what does it say? What do they say?
Riley, and then I imported one for Summer, and then one for my daughter, Sammy.
Oh, wow. Those are really cute. Hi.
Guys, this is my sister, Tilliannia. Tilliannia. This is
Hello.
Breezy and Summer.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet ya.
Guys, she used to work at the hospital and, you know.
I know. I think I worked with her, actually.
Yeah,
she got fired, before I got fucking fired. Oh. But, you know, it's fine.
Wait, why were you fired?
I was involved in something I shouldn't have been involved in.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I talked to Stella, by the way.
Oh, I can't imagine.
No, she had no control over you getting fired. She said she didn't even tell him to fire you. He just fired you.
I doubt it. I asked her.
I told her, no, I told her not to fucking lie to me. I was like, don't fucking lie to me. I was like, because I will take you down right here, right now. We're not in Pillbox. And she's like, no,
the thrill of criminals. Come on.
I mean,
she would have enjoyed that.
Ew. I mean, I'm good. But that was like a minute ago. By the way, so Madison said that they're not opening any more food businesses.
No, these are actually sick.
But if
Madison
you
is the judge,
yeah, like these are not.
Yeah, yeah. She said if you bring it to Shark Tank,
do you see
what's
on them?
They're hazels. Like, they're hazels. Don't wear them.
Jigsaw.
They're
what hazels. Is that? Chucky.
They have Hazel's name on the
Damn.
Foot.
Dave Hazel's name on the ass.
Fuck.
No, she is. She's
God
fucking Santi.
I'm pissing.
But is she in the pros? Is that?
No, she's just fucking Santi. And Santi's MAD, so black and red are MAD colors.
You're right. I forgot that MAD. I was thinking the pros were black and red. No, winter's one.
Clothes are black and red.
Hazel looks so cute. My ankles were there.
There's 29 in here.
Oh, yeah. She said if you make a
can't get out. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. What an ass.
And turned around and fucking drove into their cars, almost fucking ran over Breezy.
Oh fuck, cops are coming.
Good.
Hey, if you see a fucking gray tow truck go that way with like a fucking guy with no shirt on, let me know.
It was white.
I don't know, guy. Dude wants to walk up in the clothing store.
Yeah, I'm good. Kill, do you need any food?
I do, actually.
Yeah, you want to bring some food to the clothing store that I'm going to ping in the girls chat, and then I'll pay you for it, please.
They pee much better at it than me, though. Just know that.
Hey, dude looked weird as fuck, guy.
He looked like a fucking clown. Tilly, I hate clouds.
Me too, they're so creepy. I think he was going for like a mime look though.
Well, he's an ugly ass mime. With his no shirt, fucking orange
shit. That camera rotates way too quickly.
I'm gonna have this out just in case.
Yeah, good call. How do I like zoom in further? Is he back out there? Or are they just watching?
I don't think so. I think it's crazy out there.
What are the shirts under? Oh, this.
Tilly, you imported that, right?
I did, yeah.
Oh, that top is cute. By the way. Oh, my bad.
Thank you. I remember wearing this brown.
Y'all can go if y'all are going. Like if y'all need to leave. I'll let you guys know. Yeah. Let me know if you guys need me, okay? Tilly, you need to start getting a gun now that your taser doesn't work.
That's true. I just haven't really been out and about, so.
Yeah, but when you aren't about, like, it's just you, you know.
Yeah. Have you seen Randy and Elijah?
I haven't seen Randy or Elijah, but Randy's probably mad at me.
Why?
Once his ugly-ass fucking bitch of a fucking I-pay-my-way-into-every fucking restaurant bitch-ass girlfriend talks to him.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she literally, okay, so she paid her way into becoming a manager at Uru. Which, okay, you worked there way before me. I'm okay with you being a manager, bossing you around at UO. I don't care. You paid your way into Sakura, became a fucking manager. So I quit. I go to Uru, literally the other day. And I go to make food that with ingredients that are already in my pocket, grant you.
Okay. Oh, shit. Who's this car?
That's a pro. It's probably, is that Winter? No, that's not Winter. Wait, who is that? Oh, it's Wanda. Shinoto? Mm-hmm. You're a pro? Mm-hmm. I didn't even know you were affiliated, Wanda. I'm gonna be honest.
Pretty well. That's why a lot of people don't know.
Oh, well, trust me, I ain't gonna say nothing, girl. What? Again? But, he basically tries to press me, right? Like, as I'm walking out the door, she's like, I know Slendora didn't just come up in here and make food without paying for it. So I come in there and I'm like, I go in there and I was like, do we have a problem? And she's like, I was just about to text you. And I was like, why text me when I'm outside? Mm-hmm. And she's like, yeah, are you going to pay for the food? I was like, no, it was my own ingredients that I literally got out of my Guardian. I'm not going to pay for food if I'm using my own ingredients.
Yeah.
And she's like,
come on, let's try.
She said, what did she say? She's like, okay, well, you don't have to be so rude. Let's get one thing straight. I was like, you're the one that was being rude.
Uh-huh.
And then she's like, I didn't say anything wrong. What do you mean? And I was like, you just literally said something to me. And she's like, let's get one thing straight again, Splendora. You're the one talking shit. And I was like, bitch, nobody has to talk shit about you. You literally buy your way into every fucking company you work at. Nobody wants to talk
into the company.
Because she, like, so they need ingredients. And she's like, oh, I'll get ingredients. I'll get it. Don't worry about it. So people think, oh, she's a hard worker. Bitch, you're buying your way in. No, but I can open it. Sally, where you at right now?
You're not in the pigs, right?
I'm gonna go to Shelby's right now. You wanna open? What's up?
Can you ping it for me? Right?
Yeah, it's literally right here. Right there. But so like I go to walk away and she goes, yeah, go ahead and get out of UU, get out, you can leave now. And I walked over and I was like, I work here. And she goes, not anymore. So I gave her a All right. It's in the tray for you guys.
Oh,
right here.
Good. Thank you, my love.
Starving.
Yeah.
Donny texted me because I said I was coming here. He's like, can I buy some cigars from you? I don't know why I want cigars.
Tell Donny to bring his ass here and get him his damn sale.
Let me ring him.
Yeah, tell him, be like, my auntie says bring your ass here and see her, you damn sale.
Hello, where are you? Oh, you're in the mines? Oh, I'm at Shelby's. I mentioned to me that you wanted some cigars, so I was just checking. Okay, alright. Okay. Okay, sweet. Alright, see you in a bit. He's on the island in the mines.
Oh. Oh, he's getting zinc.
Yeah, they make a lot of ammo, the Menders, at the minute.
Yeah, because that's how they're making their money, because they have a pretty bad reputation right now, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm glad you're not Menders anymore.
I'm glad they're trying to do something about it, though, because they can't make these guys, but,
right,
like...
It's just some of them. It's literally when Donnie runs Menders, right?
He's one of the leaders. Like, he's like...
Who is the leader? D-Lu's never around. What do you mean?
I know, D-Lu and Tony. Tony's been gone for about 2 weeks. He's just come back.
Wait, didn't D-Lu get...
But anyways, they just have a bad reputation. Like, the way they talk to women, the way they say things, but he just wants a box of cigars. Yeah. Is that what he wants? Or does he want...
Yeah, just a box of cigars. I think it's like he's trying to act all cartelish and looking like a...
Well, they should be acting all cartelish. They're a cartel, aren't they?
Yeah, Donnie's changed up his look. Donnie is getting some plastic surgery.
Oh, shit?
Yeah.
I thought about getting plastic surgery, not gonna lie.
Same.
But it's just so...
I've changed my face a little bit today, but I want to do like the full shebang. But
I want to do the full shebang too. Like, I want to be me. No, I might, if I do it, I'm gonna get a custom tattoo on my back. This is Splendora.
Yeah.
I just saw that.
I don't know. I don't want to go all out with my name.
Yeah, I did it the cheap way with like my tattoos, but it's still not enough.
I feel you. I feel you. Trust me. I was thinking about importing my own tattoos.
Yeah, there's a girl I've got who makes them. You can just literally ask her for whatever, and she just sticks it all together.
Okay,
or she's got pre-made ones that you can like edit that are pretty good.
I just want butterflies. Like, the butterflies is sexy as fuck.
It's so cute, ain't they?
They are. Like, oh, Tilly.
Yes.
Look what I got! Look what I got!
Oh my god, that is so cute.
Oh, that's really cute.
That's my display card. Oh, did somebody pick it up?
I did. who's that?
That's Maeve.
I don't know who that is.
She's one of the models for the new business that's going to be coming into Sydney.
Oh, okay.
What is
There's
the
your card.
Business going to be?
I can't. It's Ask Your Uncle. That's what I can tell you.
Is it your business?
I know he's been working hard.
It's
but...
Eno's. I mean, I'm the face of the business, basically. No, you're already hired. As long as you stay unaffiliated.
Yeah.
I need
to get
some headshots of you. So.
Yes.
Tilly, you want to work there?
Yeah.
We need non-affiliated people.
I mean, you'd have to tell me what it is, but.
It's going to be, we're going to do modeling. It's going to be like a lounge, basically.
Oh,
like,
okay.
Where people can come and hang out, non-food, anything like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's good. That's good, though. We need a new chill place.
Yeah, it's going to be. And then we're going to work with other food businesses to, like, bring food so they can, like, post up there and shit like that. It's really...
Yeah. Like, it's basically like a food stall place. Not food stall, but, like, you know, like, when they have, like, there's, like, a thing that I'm thinking of. I can't think of.
Yeah, like a lounge. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to work there? Just let me know.
Yeah, I'd be open. I'm not.
Gives you purpose.
Right now, so, I don't know if that quite gives me purpose, but
it does. It gives you purpose, like to be in the city.
It gives me something to do.
Right, that's what I'm saying. It gives you a little bit of purpose to be in the city, you know.
She knows.
God, I just miss you. Okay, I'm glad you're around right now.
Oh.
She's the reason why I'm here, Sally.
That's so cute.
Like, I moved here from our old city because of her. Not because of her, because that city, basically, they made everybody vacate the city.
Same with mine, to be fair. We had, like,
quite a lot of people in the city, like 1,200 at a time.
Yeah, we didn't have that much. I was the owner of the VU there. Like, I had, what, $1.6 million? Like, I was ballin'. Like,
yeah.
She owned a bakery called Sugar Rush.
I was chief of medicine.
She was the chief of medicine.
I was leader of FIB, and then I was deputy head of LSPD, which is like the police. And then I did quite a lot when I was there, to be honest, in the other city too. So I feel your pain right now. Mm-hmm. I had two houses, and both my houses, when I drive past them in this city, they look just like them, and it makes me so sad.
I was a doctor, part-time cop, ran the VU, dated the commissioner of commissioner of PD for like a week. Then I got engaged to the assistant chief of medicine at the hospital.
I love that.
I
was married to the same guy. I was married to the same guy for like 3 months. No, longer than that. Probably like easily about 6 to 7 months. Donnie's at talk about proposing, and I was like, I don't want you to spend all the money on me.
I mean, he has to ask your dad, and then talk to your family.
I know.
I mean, at that point, you're officially married to an affiliate, so.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Listen, Donnie's a good guy.
Donnie's a good guy. He's better than
all of the Mendez.
He loves the guys in there, though. That's the thing.
He could always become. As we're talking, ears ringing?
Huh? I'm at Shelby's.
Was his ears ringing?
Okay, sweet. Alright, see you in a second. He's coming down.
Was his ears ringing?
I don't know. But yeah, he said if it ever goes up, he doesn't know what he's going to do. But he's put so much money in the Mendez. He would be a good pet.
Would be a great figurino. I mean...
He's got the mysterious, like, he's quiet, but he's not when you know him, and he's like, he's
that's
quite
what I'm saying. Like, strict. That's, yeah, exactly. Oh, talk about strict. Don't even get me started on strict. Oh, Tilly, you're going to see me in a lot more feminine clothing.
What does that mean?
Because I have to look more ladylike. Ew, I smell a Mendez. I smell a Mendez.
Is that a Mendez?
What's your ID?
I haven't got them yet.
My ID?
Yeah.
My ID is numero 113. 113.
How was the zinc run?
Boring.
Love that.
So zinc's still in the same spot, Donnie?
On the island.
So it's still in the same spot?
Mm-hmm.
Just the poppy seeds are gone, right?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. We haven't had to farm them.
Can you see the changes on my face? I've had some, my lips done.
Oh, who is this?
Ew! It looks a little bit better, I think. It looks a little different, but...
Looks good.
Thanks. Look at Splendor's gun holsters. That's what...
It's so cute. Far.
They better be fire. They cost me 25 bit, bruh.
That's not bad.
They are cute. I think I'd go for orange. If
hey, your clothes match my sister's hair.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, shit.
This
enough.
Is Splendor's sister.
This is Tilly. Tilly, this is Donnie.
That's the first time I've ever been referred to as Splendora's sister versus my name, or, you know, Tilly's sister Splendora.
I didn't know I'm sorry.
Yeah, usually I just be like, this is my sister. Like, this is Tilliannia.
All right, I'm about to head that way. All right, thanks, guys.
Right, goodbye. Busy man.
Do you miss it?
Not being affiliated, to be fair. I just, we don't spend as much time together. I think that's
what I'm saying. That you guys, here. I know you don't have a mask. Here you go. Put it on.
This one.
Yo!
Hey, thug. Wait, let me just pull the Luger out.
Oh my god, yes. That's the official Guma mask. Me and my mom have claimed this mask for Guma.
I love that.
Like,
I love that.
Oh god, girl. It's stressful being a Guma. Especially a Guma to Eno. I'ma be 100.
I think I just seen him. I'm not sure though.
That's crazy.
I don't know if it was him because I texted him afterwards. It just looked like him and he was wearing a Pegorino thing, but I don't know because there's another one that looks like him.
Would tell me if he's awake. And he flew out here, so.
I think Donnie was listening and he put, "You can hang out. You can hang out whenever you want."
You know, he's not awake.
Wait, that's weird. There's someone who looks like him.
Was it Greg? My son?
I don't know. Possibly. I didn't say anything though. That's what I was thinking. You know, usually says hello to me, and I walked up like, "Hey."
Yeah. There's one peg that looks exactly like him, and he's not really that sociable. And I'm just like, bruh.
I hate when they don't talk.
Oh, I should go get my pilot's license. Yeah.
Should we just go do it? Let's go look at it.
I mean, I don't know if my headaches are good enough to fly in this city.
Yeah. For some reason, this city is really
headachey lately. Like, I thought it was just me, but.
Nah, it's bad at the minute.
Oh, Tilly, you see the Triquatra?
She's there, but she's not the there, one. I feel like. Oh, there
you go. My witch symbol. My witch symbol is on my holsters now.
No, I didn't notice.
Here, hold on. Let me just.
Ooh.
Oh, I do see that now. I didn't see it before. I like your gun. Yeah. That's great.
Yeah, a pink bedazzled. I literally did this because of Pinky. You know me and the color pink. It's just not like. Pink's just not me, but I did it because of Pinky. I love him. I miss him so much.
Aww.
Like, he's my best friend. Like, he's the reason, one of the reasons why I decided to stay in the city when you took your leave of A and you had to do your other stuff back home, Till.
Uh-huh, yeah.
And then, you know, you got fired and then you haven't been around. Like, he was one of the reasons why I decided to stay.
I'm not uncomfortable, but I'm bored. Like, this isn't really my time. I woke up one day to, you know?
R.I.P. So R.I.P. R.I.P. Pinky, like.
And,
nobody even knows how he died. That's the crazy part about it.
Yeah, I know.
Where did he die?
Nobody knows. They can't find his body. They can't find. Just like they can't find Emily's body. No, he's dead. He's dead. That's what I'm saying. Like, he's dead here. Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. Like, he's not here anymore. So he's dead.
That's different than dead. But if there's no body, you can never rule him out as dead.
I know. Just like Johnny.
Yep, that's exactly that man. And Alex.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know, what was it, like 9 years? And all of a sudden, bam, they pop up again?
Well, I knew where Johnny was because we had a big meeting, Johnny and Alex and I, before one of his disappearances. But, But not, you know, when he and Alex were taken. That was different.
Right. Oh, God. How life has changed for us, that's for sure.
Oh boy, has it.
Took a total turn.
Oh, I need to sell some of my cars so I can get a new one.
What car are you trying to get?
I don't know. I just want something I can. I've got two of my main cars. One of them has the number plate Sal Dog. And one's Ginger.
Of course you would. Of course you would get. Of course you
would. I always have to have the custom plate. Right. But I'm thinking.
Oh, this is a 4-seater? Hey, yo.
This Mercedes C63 is nice.
Oh, I know. My thing is if I buy a new car. Eno's gonna be like, "Why'd you buy a new car? Why'd you buy a new car? You already have your car and you never drive it."
Why do you have to answer to him about where you spend your money?
No, I don't. He's just gonna ask me why. He's like, "You never drive your car. You're usually with other people." Like, I only have a car for when there's nobody around.
I see.
Yeah. Like, just... otherwise, I'm literally with the girls or this. There's a 5-seater for 200, bro.
I know.
The drift vib. Tommy Jackson. Who's Tommy Jackson?
Don't know.
I mean, will you go down to 150? I'll buy for 150, bro. No, he's gonna be like, no, I'm gonna get 100 above it. Yeah, it's 5-seater. Like, holy shit.
The red, you know the one you were driving yesterday? That's a 5-seater for some reason. I don't know why, but...
What's a 5-seater? The red one?
The orange, one.
No shit.
Yeah.
That's fucking crazy. How is that a 5-seater?
I don't know, because it looks like a 2-seater, but...
Just like my car. My car, it's a 4-seater, but it literally only has 2 doors. It's a 2-door 4-seater.
Ooh, I like that M3 E63.
You can rent the house instead of a car.
That's 300k. I might just buy it now.
What's up?
You're right.
Yeah, I talked to Eno about that, by the way.
Uh-huh.
And he's like, 1 mil a month is... He doesn't want to pay that, so... I would just say, yeah, go to... He's like, we can buy a house for that price.
You can buy an apartment for that price.
Oh, Summer already... Summer already fucking... Summer's on it. I'm gonna retweet Summer. Retweet Summer. She wants... Yeah, I retweet. Oh, her photo is fire. Tilly, you need to let me take photos of you.
All right. You just let me know when.
Like, that way I can... That way I can do this, you know, just be like... Shabam.
Oh,
I mean, you can do that pose right now. I can get a photo of you, like, in front of that picture over there, yeah?
I don't know how to do that pose.
Think idol 29.
In this outfit?
I mean, the outfit's cute.
Okay, I guess. Where?
Anywhere, like, okay. Over here, yeah?
Don't tell my husband's, okay? What?
Get on the stairs, face me, and do it.
What is it again?
Idol 28.
Idol 28. Oh, God. Oh, I hate it so much. I hate this.
It looks so...
I hate this so much.
Why?
You look la
la. That far.
I hate
Hold
it.
Down.
I hate it.
You look... What do you mean? Yeah, but you look fire right now. What do you mean?
Legs.
Right.
You're giving like tall bottle vibe. You look ridiculous.
There we go. I got it. So I'll show you.
Oh boy. That's not my wife. You're right, because it's pixels.
I just bought a car.
It's definitely something that Arya would do. Hi, Buck. You right? You hungry? No. What'd you just eat? Granola bars? You're just gonna keep making me guess?
I'm not gonna say anything. You can figure it out yourself, but...
What? Can I have some Sprite?
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Bam.
Oh my god, I hate it.
Ooh!
No, get it. I hate it.
Why do you hate it?
Shit. You know, I don't like to be the center of attention, so.
Oh, you're gonna be the center of attention. Because I'm gonna walk up to people and be like, look, this is my
god,
beautiful
no.
sister.
No.
Your bail.
Yeah, she's still a doctor. Just because she doesn't work at Pillbox doesn't mean, you know, you lose that education.
I mean, hold up. There's this photo of me that looks freaking weird.
I'm not
going to
change that because, you know, still a fire in my character. She's still a doctor.
Or we can always do this photo. Hold on. Here you go, Sally. You go. Here's a photo for you, Sally.
I hate it so much.
Bam.
Oh.
Fucking your dad, bro. Your dad, he cracks me up, girl. Like, what?
I tried to call Joseph. Did you leave the server? I saw your message, but
anyways, let's see. Any other photos I have that I can show you guys? I've literally been busting my ass to be a photographer in this city. Oh, I finally got a request.
What do you mean?
A private request for private photos.
Oh.
Like, somebody requested directly they want photos from Splendora.
Oh, that's good.
Oh my god, you should know this guy.
Are you talking about the kitty girl? Like, she hasn't... I started working there in April, and never once had she worked there when I was there. Never once.
You should know this guy.
Is that Elijah?
That is Elijah.
There have got to be better places than that one to take a picture. Too many bushes in front of him. He needs something with vibrant colors behind him. Very weird. Oh, that's a good one. Nice and sharp. Weasel news. That's cool. Yeah, you kind of just left this in a way that your character was leaving the city. So I sort of thought that's what you meant. I tried to call your character, but...
That one's in the showcase.
Oh, okay. Is that Elijah?
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy your lifestyle. What does that even mean? Joseph sent me a message, right? You remember Joseph?
Uh-huh.
And at the end, he said, P.S. Joseph B., enjoy your lifestyle. See you on the flip side. What the fuck does he mean, enjoy your lifestyle? What? I've always enjoyed my lifestyle.
That part. Talking
about the three husbands. I don't get it.
I mean, people are jealous. What can I say?
Shit. What's there to be jealous of? Looking at my car.
I mean, a lot. Like, you came to the city, became a doctor, fucking busted your ass. Yeah. Like,
oh well.
And, like, people. It's okay. Eventually she'll be gone, so it's okay. Eventually there will be no more of her.
Mm-hmm. I'm waiting for that.
I'm waiting for that day too, because people are already starting to talk.
Well, people need to speak up and not just talk amongst themselves. Otherwise, nothing's going to get done. There will be no progress. Hello.
Hello.
Someone working here?
Can we take off our mask, please?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what can I get for you?
Let me check. Oh, just a fool.
The jealous part threw you off. Oh, I guarantee you that's what Stella's problem
is. Just one drink, one food?
Since my character came in.
Alrighty, that's going to be 1,600 to bank ID 113.
What is my bank ID?
There's this one too, Till.
Yeah,
this is one of my all-time favorite. I'll show you in a sec, hold on. Mm-hmm. Let me make this man's food.
Yeah, okay.
Actually, I called him. Does it show that he was in city? No, it doesn't even show up. That means they're out of city, right? When they don't show up. But when they do show up like this, it means they're in city.
It's gonna be in the tray for you, buddy.
Yep,
sure. problem.
Thank you.
There's also this photo. This one's my, like, one of my all-time favorite photos. I don't know if I showed you this one.
No, I've never seen that one.
There's that one.
Oh, right, I'm back. Sorry, I just edited a picture of myself.
There's that one. You like that photo, Sal?
That is cute.
There's also this one. This is my. This is in the showcase. That photo. This is in the showcase.
Which one? Try again.
This one.
Oh my god, that's sick.
Yep, those are the photos. Oh, and then this is the other one that's in the showcase. Do you guys know the Purple Nines?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that has got to be awkward.
They're in my showcase. What?
I'm looking at Matchmaker, and Santi, or Hazel has Santi in her picture. And
oh,
Winters
listen.
Was like two before that.
It's not awkward. Actually, Winter doesn't give two fucks, honestly, because like they're moving so fucking fast, Tilly.
Who is? What does that mean?
So
Santi.
Funny.
Santi and Hazel. Like her name, her legal name now. Are you
the
ready
savage,
for this?
I see it.
Is, yeah, no, it's Hazel Ortega Savage. And they've only been dating for, like, what, 3 weeks? 2 weeks?
Wow. That's,
It's actually so funny because...
Good for her,
that's
I guess.
Barry.
Like,
that's Barry West. Do you guys know Barry Stewart?
Yeah.
That's
he
him.
He got a lap dance off me when I worked at... When I was at Hornville. And he was, like, proper slagging off his ex.
You know,
he literally was like to me. He's like, he said something about it, and I was like, "That's crazy."
He and Winter were together for a long time.
We were talking about it. I was like, "Shut up."
Yeah, it's so weird. I don't fucks with none of that, to be honest. Like, I talked to her, but like, ever since she got with Santi. His daughter literally, Jazzy literally feels left out.
That's a shame, though.
Jazzy literally feels like she's lost her dad, and she doesn't know what to do about it.
If fucking my dad did that,
I would. Your dad would get shot, bro.
Yeah.
Like, not even by me. Not even by, like, your dad. People would just, like, be like, what the fuck? You're abandoning Sally of all people. Mm. Like, Sally's. No.
We're too close, I think, for it, to be honest. Like, the whole family are quite close to me, to be honest. Like, Enzo...
Hey, we all love you. We all love you with the passions. It's like... That's what I don't understand. Why change? Like, I have kids. I'm dating Eno, and I don't force Eno. I'm just like, I'm gonna go hang out with my kids, and he's like, alright, babe. Like, I'll go.
Exactly.
Like, he wants to interact with my family. Like, I can't... I wish he was around right now.
Have you met his kids?
Yeah, I met. He only has one. It's Sean.
Well, his kid. Yeah, Sean. I was gonna say
Sean. Sean's not here anymore, though.
Is he not?
Mm-mm.
What happened? Oh my God, who is that?
I can't really say. Well, sir, can you take off the mask, please?
Oh yeah, my bad, my bad.
No problem.
Oh, that was random.
But yeah, I honestly, I don't know. All I know is he's not here.
A shame. I like Sean as well.
I did too. He's a pretty decent guy.
Yeah, under 250, yeah. I'm not doing under 250.
I haven't even made an opening post on making money. Just imagine if I made an opening post.
BNG 1 on Lux.
Oh.
I've already made like 2,600.
That's good.
Excuse me, any of you working here?
Oh, I do, sweetie. What can I get for you?
Could I get fish and chips and some sparkling water?
Fish and chips and sparkling water? Okay, that's going to be 1,700 to bank ID 113.
113? Okay.
I just want to see the license plate.
Just for you, just for you. There you go. Yeah, I'm just ordering some food now.
What, really? When did that get put on there?
Yeah.
No way. No way. I have been waiting. I've been waiting for that to be an option. How do I do that? What? Why was there no announcement? I'm fucking doing it right now. Where? New editions? No, there's never new editions.
Alrighty, it's gonna be in the tray for you, okay?
Thank you. Thank you. Have a good day.
No problem, you too.
Thank you.
I don't see it. Where do I look?
$4 tip, that's just for you. Bro, get the fuck up out of here.
Look, that's cheeky.
That's, like, you gave me a $4 tip. Like, get the fuck out of here, bro. So anyways, how's life been for you two besides, you know?
Besides boredom?
Yeah.
Boredom.
Let's go do something. Let's see. What can we do? I don't know. Shoot some people?
Oh my. I don't think I want to do that now.
I don't want to do that either.
Let's have a look. What's going on?
I don't see it at
all. Daddy's plastic surgery looks good. I was actually saying to Daddy, I was like, I hope you look like that. Have you seen him?
I haven't, no.
It's on Matchmaker. He's got like some sunglasses, and oh my god, it's just a good plastic surgeon, I guess.
I haven't, you know, I've never even seen Donnie on Matchmaker. Really? Never, not once.
Yeah, he doesn't go on at all.
I don't see it at all.
His profile like, picture is just a picture of me, so he probably just thought it was me.
Like, I see yours all the time.
I just love to see people's pictures.
That's, I literally log on and I like all of the Pegaritos.
She said I log on.
I like half of the people, but anybody that I don't know, I swipe right.
Sometimes, like,
I
mean, ignore that.
Yeah. Sometimes just I like, ignore that. Go on it, like, just to see who's liked me. So, like, me and Donnie, we sat there and he's like, go on it. See who's like,
yeah, I don't see even it I've got on the website Donnie, at all.
And then here for the friends. And people still try.
Girl, my profile literally says Splendora, and then it says, what does it say? It literally has a picture of me and Eno.
Why didn't you tell me when he told you that?
And it literally says Eno, Sammy, Shiloh, Gray, Mom, Dad. Hashtag LLP, hashtag just ask, hashtag Eno's ride or die, hashtag fuck the kid games. But people still try to, like, press me and be like, oh, let me holler at you. Like, last night, girl, there was this Danny Killy Sally. Oh, my God. He's like, let me holler at you, mamas. And I was like, I'm happily taken. He goes, that don't mind me. I was like, I'm good. I'm not a whore. Get out of here.
My dad was like, well, if you ever break up with Donnie, I've got a list of men who have asked me to fucking go on a date with you. And I've said no. And I was like,
Chad?
Chad, definitely.
Girl, do not send him. Do not send him those pictures of you.
No,
don't
I
do
haven't.
It. Don't
no.
do it. He we probably listen. He probably goes in, you
no,
know, like his basement or something, and you know, circles.
Bro, he's in love. Like he's in love.
Yeah, every time I show girl, every time I show him the photo of you, he like I showed him it once, and he was like. And he's like, "Did I faint again?" I'm like, "Oh my god."
Do you know what brand it is?
Like, always, every time I see him, he's like, have you broke up yet? And I'm like, no, I haven't.
And I'm not going to. Simple as that. Tell your dad.
Thing is, think he's like, thing is with Chad, he is a good friend of mine. Like, we are really good friends. But he just, I think he did, like, I just tell him, I'm like, fucking stop.
Well, I need a creator code. Hi, Moose. How are you? I was in your stream today.
If I ever got married, Sally, would you be happy? And my dad was like, yeah, probably.
I need a creator code. Who do I use?
And then my dad went, oh, bring it in then.
Which one? Because he's going to be a peg. Because he's going to be a peg. That's the thing. I bet you if Donnie left Mendez and walked up to your dad and was like, yo, I'd like to talk to Tony about becoming a peg, your dad would be like, hey, yo, let's go.
He's already offered like 3 times. He's like, every single time he talks about it, he's like, fucking get him in. Thing is, Donnie's got the money. Donnie's.
That's the thing, is Donnie's the one supplying them. He should be OG. No, he should be the leader.
TJ, that's the one I fucking saw it. It's not
no,
Reno,
that's for
it's
coupons.
TJ.
Where do
what
you put in a creator code?
TJ? I don't know who that is.
Me, I
don't know. Yeah.
I mean, I thought I met all of the pegs considering my dad, but I mean, there's probably pegs out there I haven't met.
There's still every single day I see a new one, and I'm like, who the hell is that?
They're getting new people like wildfire. It's okay. Because new people means new Goomas. New Goomas means more people for us.
Yeah, exactly. More friends.
Oh, I can't wait till the new business, girl. You don't even understand.
I thought you were supposed to get a discount.
Where is it going to be?
I did not get a discount.
That I have no idea.
Oh, yeah. How's your sister been?
Listen, I don't know anything except for the only things I know is it's going to be a new business and I have to start scheduling meetings, which, I have that meeting with Lonnie whenever Eno wakes up. I don't want to do that meeting, to be honest. I could use some help getting oil. Oh, that was over an hour ago. Right now, if anybody's around. My bad. I don't like, I'll work, but I'm not about to bust my ass and go get oil and all that crazy shit. Like, I ain't about that life. I ain't about getting super dirty. Hey, yo, that's a good picture of Summer. Her eyes are fucking miraculous, bro. I'm so jealous of her eyes.
I know. She's so pretty.
Nice. She's gorgeous. I love the gun holsters. Love the gun holsters. I wonder who paid for them. I can't wait till Sammy sees hers.
Oh, my God.
I can't wait till Riley sees hers.
Yeah, Riley's gonna love her.
I mean, I can always import more. It's not bad. It's literally, it's only 25k, or 25 bit. Like, it's not even bad.
Yeah. Who designed them?
Angelina Ortega.
Because if
I didn't have to pay, I didn't have to pay her though. I just asked her if she'd make them, and she's like, "Yeah, chica, no problem." I'm pretty sure anybody else feels hard to pay, but I can make.
My car really quick, okay? I'll be right back.
Okay.
I want to make sure it has a license plate. Because I'm going to get trinket put on this one. Does it have a visible license plate? Yes, it does. Hi, Eula. How are you? You ready to go monster hunting? Are we doing that tonight? Or are we doing Red Dead tonight? I told Hawk I'd do Red Dead tonight.
That was fucking crazy.
What was that?
I have no fucking clue.
Benny's?
I think it's a robbery around the corner.
Oh, probably. Yeah, probably.
Was it 8SW?
1 sec, I'll be back inside.
One T.
What do you want to do, Till? What do you want to do? Let's see, what's there to do? Anything going on in City right now? Oh my god, why are you reposting that stupid photo? Dude, that was so yesterday, bro. Oh my god, why? I hate fucking... There, you guys... Wait, oh my god. Stop blowing up stupid photos for nothing, bro. It's pointless.
I did a purchase ticket.
I love how there's nothing to do right now. Like, no events, nothing.
He does play Red Dead, but he plays on a different server.
City's honestly been like this for a while, too. Like, it's fucking crazy.
Been like what?
Dead. Like, nothing, nobody doing anything, no events.
I see Madison posting all the time on new events.
Yeah, yeah, they happen, but, like, when it happens, like, the events happen, and it's just, like, after that, people just go their own ways, and...
Yeah, clicks are clicks. You know how they go.
Mm-hmm. Who opened Malibu? Oh, Tony. Ulu's open... Oh, Gramps is open?
Mr. Whiskers, is that you?
I don't even know. I'm so lost on what to do lately. I'm lost. Like, without certain people, like, I'm lost, you know? Sometimes I feel like I don't have a meeting in this city, and then everybody's like, oh my god, I'm gone for, like, a day, and everybody's like, Splendor, oh my god, where have you been? Where were you?
As the Belmonts. I mean, we could try that out, but we would have to re-roll and...
Name. I'm gonna walk up to them and be like, you enjoy rocking my merch. Let's go drive around once Sally gets back, yeah?
Okay, we'll take my car to Grandpa Jay's.
Yeah, yeah.
Have to get it repaired now anyway since that guy smashed into it.
That's fucking crazy. I wanted to shoot him.
When we played on the PRC, they did have like a witch society and they did have werewolves on there. It was really neat. So it's... Not a surprise to me to see that server had it as well.
Does this look cute or no?
Yeah.
Does it like match the gun holsters?
Your bandana on your arm, isn't that part of the baddies gang? Isn't that for them?
No, this is Pinkies.
Oh, okay. There was just somebody, Splendor, there was somebody on Twitter named Pinky just now. He looked just like him, but with white hair. On Matchmaker. What is it? Phone. Restart. What the fuck? How do I get
it? I don't know. I'm pretty sure Pinky passed away. Like, it was all over Twitter and...
I remember that. I just know I saw it on here a moment ago.
Yeah, that's
crazy. What is that outfit Adrian is wearing?
Oh god, I don't even want to know.
It is completely... All the tits are out, but there's some type of chain on the front. That chain would look nice in silver. With maybe... a see-through shirt underneath, or yeah, underneath it.
Oh yeah, yeah. I
don't think this combo is really working it though, I'll be honest. What? No, I just think there's better combinations, that's all.
Yeah, no, I get you, trust me, but some of the things people wear in this city is flabbergasting. Like,
they're very pick me, aren't they?
Oh my gosh. So the dress that I love, don't get me wrong, I love Adriana to death, but the dress she wore.
There's a cat under my feet, and I just realized it.
It was it looked like some I don't know, some bird claws were covering up her titties, and then it was a whole black dress. Oh, it was so gross to me.
Yeah, that's what's on Twitter, or on Matchmaker.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, that dress is hideous.
I think with the right undershirt, it would be cute, though.
Right, right. If you had something covering your boobs, it would be gorgeous, but... I don't know, I guess we're different, you know? Mm-hmm. Oh, why am I so tired?
There are servers like that out there.
Oh, no.
People are role-playing vampires and werewolves on Sin County, so...
Oh, when is this girl gonna wake up? I need to take pictures of her.
Of who?
Elena Soprano.
Soprano or Cipriani?
Soprano. Enzo's daughter.
Oh, okay.
She's the one that specially requested me. It kind of scares me that now that I've taken pictures of Tony Soprano's are requesting me for photos, but you know, I'm okay with it because more money for me. More money for me. But I love her. She actually, like, she knew I was part of Messina and that I was a criminal. And somebody took me because I was in, when I was Messina, I was wearing the gun holsters, I was wearing Messina clothes, and she didn't take my gun. I got taken hostage, and she was one of the cops that was on the scene. She searched me, didn't take my gun, didn't say anything.
Nice.
She was just like, she's like, I love you, honey, go. And I was like, oh, thank you, sweetheart. And every time I see her, oh my god, where do they take these photos?
What are you looking at, Twitter?
Fritz, like, where did you get that photo? Are you back, Sal?
Yeah, I'm back. I was entering the pitch.
Why does she call herself mayor? Is she mayor? Did I miss something?
Fuck no.
Oh, I see. All right, let's go drive.
She's like mayor whore. I mean, what?
Oh. You know my feelings on that.
You like Fritz?
No, but.
Oh, okay.
I don't like Fritz because she tried to hook up with my husband.
Yeah, Fritz.
But that's different than everything else.
Nothing much, to be honest. I'm just.
I would love to take the Belmonts over to Red Dead. But let's finish out the season first with the Belmonts.
The night view with this would be amazing if you took a picture with this at night.
CJ says hi, Spendora.
Okay. What did you CJ. Just ping? Oh, I need fuel. Good call.
CJ Pegorino, CJ.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, CJ.
Where are you, CJ? What are you? Oh, nice. They're doing a little trip. Okay. Sounds fun for them. I've just been editing pictures because I made a new matchmaker picture because I'm trying to shade the piece a little bit. So that's all I've been doing, to be honest. Donnie's still here. He's just doing shit currently. Like, he's at the minute, I think he went to the island to get zinc. Why? You're probably gonna bump into it and be like, what the fuck?
Oh my lord, you guys. Oh, my daughter's around. Oh, we have to, she has to meet me at a clothing store.
Oh my god. Yeah. But yeah, he's still around. He's just like, he does a lot of Mendez stuff, so I don't really see him that much, to be honest, but we're still good. I think he was with Izzy earlier on, actually, because I rung him, and then they were with Izzy, and I was like, oh, hey.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Meet me at a clothing store now. Shelby's clothing store. Alright, bye.
You gotta be affiliated. I like joining them.
Can we go to the clothing store by Shelby's really quick?
Can you mark it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Fuck, I forgot where it is. Sally, do you know where it is?
Yeah.
Can you mark it? The one by Shelby's? Literally the one right by Shelby's. Where is it? Yeah, the one that... Nope.
Huh? What did you say, CJ?
Did it go away?
No, I see it, I see it.
Really?
Have you ever met Sammy?
Probably.
Yeah.
My daughter?
I think so, yeah.
I did go to the
clothing store a minute ago.
No, that was Summer.
No.
Yeah.
Wait, who is this one? Oh, Sally. Oh my god, I don't. You. What?
SSS. Just kidding.
Yeah. I mean, they are nice people. It's either on the left or right of here, by the way.
It's on the right.
The right.
This way?
Anyway, I'm just going to a clothing store.
Yeah, it's literally... Oh, it's behind you. Sorry, my bad. It's behind us, too.
I know which one you're talking about, then.
Yeah, okay, yeah. It's the one right down here.
This used to be the one I like to go to.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is literally the reason why I go to this one.
I can't hear you. There's a lot of things on... Let me ring you back, CJ. Sounds like he's mumbling.
Oh, sorry.
No, he does. He was like just half talking. I was like, I can't hear you, CJ. I don't know what you're saying. There we go. Suburban.
Suburban.
What the fuck are you driving?
A car?
Oh, I thought you were my mother. Hello? You look
Hi.
Just like my mom.
I don't, but she's in the store.
Tilly, are you here?
Yeah.
Hey, Tilly.
Hi.
Tilly, sorry. My daughter.
No, we've met.
Yeah, I was like, you guys have met. I'm just, yeah.
I'm just
right,
fucking Tilly, I'm just exhausted.
Right.
Do you think she'd be... Do you think she'd be mad if I drove off right now? You don't think she'd notice? I might. I want to go get this repaired. I want to run to the casino. This is definitely not, you know, a typical Tilly girl squad. Oh boy. Let me just tell her I'm gonna go. I don't know. You know my opinions on that.
I popped it.
I love your gunnels, and they look so good.
I know. That's so cute.
I'm gonna swing through the casino and then go to Grandpa Jay's for a repair.
Oh yeah, we're gonna go there.
What are you guys up to?
Yeah, I need to repair some of my cars as well, actually.
I just wanted her to get those gun holsters. So
hell yeah, type shit. Let's go. I'm going to.
What a weird mix, but. Those holsters are really nice, actually. No, I don't think
Sorry,
we have yet.
The car, yeah, I need to get like two of my cars repaired.
Radio check.
Hello.
I don't know. I haven't met his character yet. Is he somebody from back home? Oh, shit.
Sorry, Tilly. I didn't mean to hit you.
Ow.
I'm so sorry.
I don't think I deserve that.
It was a muscle spasm, okay? I had to stretch and I just swung, you know? Anyways, fuck, I was gonna say something. I mean, I could get... You wouldn't wear these if I imported them. That's the thing.
What are you talking about?
If I imported some for you, you wouldn't wear them.
Wear what? What are you talking about?
These gun holsters.
They had my name on them, I would.
Like, they had my name on them, okay. Give me a bit, and I'll buy another 50 bit, and I'll import some for you.
Is that how much it costs you? 50 bits?
No, it's 25 bit.
Oh, okay.
But I didn't... See,
I do remember Raphael.
I thank Nick for these, because it was his money that...
Nick?
Yeah, because...
Which Nick?
I won Nick Hamilton.
Ew.
Yeah, yeah, I won. I donated $10,000 for a raffle. Mm-hmm. I donated $10,000 for a raffle, and that raffle happened to win. So,
nice.
What I used to import. I used it to import these. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, soaring through
these
the
guys
sky.
Are open.
No,
there.
No, Grandpa's.
Oh,
Grandpa's.
All right.
Cheaper.
It's cheaper.
Grandpa's is?
Grandpa Jay isn't there anymore, I think. Oh, good casino. That's right.
Grandpa Jay is cheaper.
I don't know where his new shop is.
We'll mark it.
Yeah, it's the other way.
Is it still down at the airport?
Nope. He got rid of that rundown janky shop, he says.
There's an actual parking outside of the doors.
It's so pretty. Yeah. So you just go right by the, you know where the courthouse is? You remember in where we used to live, you remember Scoob's shop?
I do, yeah.
Yeah, that's Grandpa Jay's shop now.
Oh, okay. That's, are you bringing him back as... Are you bringing him back as the angel? Or, you know, the history? Last time I saw Raphael, he was dead, right? No. Is who dressed in red or in white? Me or him?
Somebody with a soprano.
What?
There's somebody with a sombrero on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and he's running. He's running like he got a cord gun stuck up his ass.
I saw him. He looked like he might be drunk.
Oh god.
Oh, that's right. Right. We had two seasons of Angels and Demons on Conan. That's actually
another
where I met Eula.
Another player is trying the lucky wheel. Will they win big or remain a disappointment in life?
50k, 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 50k. Oh, 20, 20, 20? No. 2,500.
That's okay. Last time I was here, I got drinks after a month, so... 2,500 is not terrible.
I've got drinks twice now.
Yeah, it's still free money, I guess.
Hello. Another day in Los Santos. There.
There it goes. The lucky wheel is spinning and another fabulous prize could be won.
I was with the Angels and I joined up with you guys next season afterwards. On season 3, the Greek Pantheon? You didn't play much that season. I think you joined for a couple days, and then I think you were playing a different game. Oh, well then.
Hey.
That was lovely.
Who is that?
Don't know.
Hey.
Yep, we were on that mountain close to Mount Olympus, and then we moved to the Cretan Lagoon. It was 2-3 years ago. 3 years ago at this point.
Send it to me. I'm gonna pretend like. Alright, we'll Sally, we'll get in. We'll head over to Grandpa's and then till we gotta go handle some shit really quick.
Okay, can you mark it for me?
Yeah.
A very long time ago.
So that kind of goes with this outfit as well. That's good.
Would he know Tilly? Would he remember Tilly? I mean, that's totally up to you, of course. It has been a long time for the lore, for the time frame of the Greek gods to, you know,
2023. Sorry, ladies.
I was gonna sit there until he moved. I just want you to know.
I wouldn't have blamed you.
I wasn't even gonna say a word.
Now this bitch isn't answering Sally. He's literally not answering the phone. Yeah, girl, you just scammed my girl out of 400K. Like, somebody just scammed Summer out of 400K. That fucking Ferrari or whatever that was posted?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it wasn't. It was a fucking Faggio.
Faggio?
Yeah. That's what I meant.
Like,
that pisses me off, bro. Like.
Oof. What happened to... Wasn't the other guy that was doing that? Didn't he receive a heavy punishment?
Yeah, he's... Yeah. That's...
Like,
Do you have proof? Like, you have,
Well,
do you have a memory of it?
Even if you don't, they have that ability to...
Okay, but you can prove that you sent him the money, right? Yeah, open a prayer. Because I'm... Are you sure? Oh, don't park in the bay, don't park in the bay, don't park in the bay, don't park in the bay.
Okay, what do you mean? Why?
Yeah, park outside. They don't want people in the bay.
Oh, really? What's the point of it if you can't park there?
Get out of this car.
No, we don't want...
It's
look, mechanics
locked.
Will...
It's locked. Mechanics will
okay,
what?
It's fine. The mechanics will bring it inside. Just drive by. There we go.
I see. Okay, I'm not used to that, but alright.
Yeah.
Why am I so stuck?
It's a little different.
Inside the car!
Because
it's
locked!
She didn't... Tilly didn't know.
What are you doing with my car?
This is my car.
See, look.
Someone rammed it because they wanted to tow it.
Look at my gun holster's cramps.
Oh my god, I can't talk over people that like constantly yell. It's so fucking frustrating. You go now?
Yeah, I was gonna ask.
Oh.
I
see you
steal it.
Yeah.
Let me see the back.
I don't know, like, we'll just be like around like Walmart.
Hello.
Stop moving.
Me and Micah.
Oh my god, Splendora, stop moving.
Yeah. I can't talk, my bad.
Oh, that's cute with the little butterflies on the back.
Do you know Matthew? What was his
god
name again?
It, I can't even
wait.
Lift your arm. Oh, okay, or you can just run around. Lift your arms. That's cool. Not off the top of my head.
I needed a repair.
Just the body?
Or not body.
Oh, I was about to say, bro, just the body. I don't need the.
Yeah, I don't see him. What was he wearing?
Yeah, but for some reason, I don't know why, but the body is.
Yeah, don't trust the Vinny's app.
What is this? Fritz has some really funny Twitter posts, I'll have to admit.
Hello. Grandpa Jay's. Grandpa Jay's. No, but I heard from Splendora.
I need a fix. Oh, you're not Splendora.
What the fuck?
Who me?
What's his name? Gary.
That's
what?
Twice. That's two people that have just said I look like Splendora. Fuck that. No, I don't.
Oh, spam. You only spam, huh?
I'm not spamming the fuck. Yo! No.
Hey. Yeah.
Hey, what's going on, Chad?
How you doing? How you doing, though?
What you need?
You, like, I wonder why it hurts so much when you punched me, bro.
Fuck you.
You got spikes on your fucking hands. Wait, what did they say?
Pecorino.
Hello.
Deadass?
Jesus.
John, John.
Wait, put your hand...
Fucking, is it an old guy? John Reese, yeah.
That's cool as hell, bro.
Limited edition, you know?
Limited edition. Wow.
Garrett Matthews. Oh.
What the fuck? Yeah, he drove fucking me and Breezy around the other day, but he's down here at the fucking Grandpa Jade Nuts and Bolts. Yeah, come up. I'll hold him here. Make sure he fucking. Yeah, this fucking guy. I fucking, hold on.
Oh my god.
Here you go, man. Yepers, you be safe.
Whoops. Why can't I get in?
Whoa.
I want to repair it and get it parked. Sparhawk, are you still here? Because I'm ready to switch over to Red Dead. Actually, Westside Mechanics. I don't have Lonnie's number. Who do we know? We know from West Side. Miles? I don't know if I want to go to this one. Unfortunate. There were a bunch of people around a minute ago, and now they're gone. What else is here? This one? Hello. How are you? I'm looking for a mech shop that's open. Hi, kitty. And the only one open was Scrap Chase, but he's not helping. He's busy with everybody else, so oh my gosh. I was hoping these were players, but they're not. Lol. Atomic? I don't want to go there. This might be one of those things to just wait for AP to be around. So I'm not bored. Oh. I think I'm about to switch over to Red Dead, though. Almost 2 hours in the city, so this one. Oh my gosh, it sounds terrible right now. Oh shit, I should have cut through there. Nobody. Oh. No, I have to park it, but I wanted to get it fucking repaired, but none of the mech shops are open. I don't want to be around that music, though. Oof. Well, I couldn't talk over Splendora at Grandpa J's, and then he started helping everybody else. He probably thought I was with Splendora, just dropping her off or something, but so I couldn't get it repaired there, and then all the other shops are fucking closed. So I'll just go park it and log out. I've already hit my peak board. I'm on PMA right now, so... You know how much I hate it when people, like, constantly talk over me? Yo. You. Imagine catcalling. Yeah, I'm gonna switch to Red Dead. I logged in and the door was unlocked, by the way. This one. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna log out of PMA. I am going to log into Red Dead. I'm gonna take like a 5 minute break though. I'm gonna take a 5 minute break, 5 or 10 minute break, and then I'm gonna switch over and restart under a Red Dead title. So I will see y'all next time. PMA's, I don't know, GTA's not very fun without friends. All RP games are not fun without friends, and everybody's offline, and Swindor's doing her thing. So, alright, guys, thanks for hanging out. I will see you later. Later. I'll be back in a little bit with a Red Dead, though, okay? I'll be back.